value.
You already know.
I got your hands value.
I can't be in this
stuff. Doing two and double got his time.
It's going down because we got the legendary. The legendary. Rap Sumo. All you boys that thinking that y'all represent the SWAT.
I gotta go back
and ain't been putting it up. But wait till they get on BET and MTV with Toby and people like that. SWAT been messed up with your vest up. You feel what I'm talking about? Sharp Sound Days.
Hey, man. Hey, listen.
I just been
Sharp Sound Days. You feel me?
I'm a North Side dude that been on every section of the city, man.
Yeah.
Every section. And see,
they want to know about the spit of flow. So I'm going to give you some exclusive shit that you ain't hear.
North Side been working at
the radio.
And
if it makes it there, then the world will know that I am just a human trying to live.
Sound Days.
Is that true? That no one ever.
That good business right there.
Good business. And guess what? Fire was handling everything inside the mall that anything media went on. See, that's why she had a media company now. Because she started off, but she was the plug for the media. If you needed to do something media wise, it was Fire you went to. You know what I'm saying?
You remember that time we brought in, see, y'all listen to Bob Marley. We meet with the Marley. You remember when Kamon and Marley came to Showtime? Kamon and Marley, that the real Bob Marley.
Listen, I can tell y'all this here. Shit, they had to approve me bringing Gigi in the mall to buy shoes and my stuff for all the kids and give me money.
Slow that down. Who had to approve it?
Fire.
To get what?
The young Gigi to come to my store, buy shoes for all the kids and give them away inside the mall. I'm just telling y'all. When y'all look at us, man, a lot of you guys don't even understand what y'all looking at. You know what I'm saying? And y'all take it and y'all basically like to play with the legacy. But one thing you will know, right, about legacy, right? You can try to play with it, but it'll always come back around and slap you in the face. Always.
And see, my thing is, either we can big face you with the knowledge, like stop you, or because I'm from 7-1 St. Bernard, and I ain't never been no scary nobody, or we could backhand you with the game. Because a lot of y'all don't be understanding, when somebody puts you in the game, you got a choice. You can either take that knowledge and give us a high five, but if you got to see the back end on that thing, because guess what? I'm dripping and never slipping on you boys. You feel me? Y'all think Sauce Walker crazy, but he was back there with me and Sumo at Sharpstown Mall.
That's right. That's right. Well, guess what? He was on it. Now, see, we're going to cut the music off right quick because now I can talk how I really want to talk. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to tell y'all something, man. Back in the day, there was a whole group of people. It was called Mo Gang and all that stuff, right?
Absolutely.
And Sauce Walker was part of that clique.
Absolutely.
You know what I'm saying? They had a big team. All of 5-1 JP, all of them, they always been in a big
chest pumping this thing.
All right?
Chest pumping it.
See, and they don't even know that song. They don't even
chest
know that song.
Chest pumping it. See, now you know why you really know the music.
They don't even know that song. You bring up chest pumping, a lot of these new fans that's on the Legit to Quit It, they from that point, all they know is the Walker from Legit It. That's it. They don't know about chest pumping and all the rest of
it. Actually, let's take it all the way back because I know one thing about my alphabets in the city.
Yeah.
And A, Walk. Yes. This is the original rap name, not Sauce Walker.
Yeah.
Sauce Walker is what y'all would call, like, the definition.
Yeah.
But that's AWOLK is the etymology of what y'all seen today. Sauce Walker is the definition. AWOLK is the etymology or the original word. Drip, 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 splash, splash,
and splash.
You,
and then, you know what I told people today? I said, if they don't go ahead and crown this young man right now, and I'm going to tell you why. When the world walk like you, talk like you, dance like you.
Let's go a little bit further because he loves fashion like Fire loves fashion.
Yes, indeed.
And, you know, it's a certain type of drip. And see, people think that the drip and the sauce and this and that is just concerning, you know, our beverage of choice in Texas.
No.
And if y'all know, it's not that. It's about you literally putting your flavor or style. And people want people to stay in their same stylings. People got flavor. People want to change up.
This shirt I got on right now, this is my birthday.
Hey, you know.
That's what the Divine 713 designed my shirts. Anything you see me wear, she designs.
Mm-hmm.
And she brings it to life. This was one of my birthday shirts. And all it is my birthday in Roman numerals.
That's
and when people see the shirt, they're like, man, where you get that at? I'm like, you can't get it. It's only one. I got my own what? Sauce, my own drip.
That's all it is. You feel me?
We've been saying sauce since, since the Screwed Up Click was saying it back in the day. And then J-Dog, if you ever heard that North Side 9, he said, don't get lost in that sauce because it naughtfully you wet. This way back then. And what he was talking about with the sauce, he was talking about get caught up in the flavor of the hustle that we got going on.
With the hustle and with other people. Because let me tell y'all something. The reason why I love, and to be honest with you, because he was a young cat that jumped off the porch. The reason why I love Lil Boom and what you see right now is Money Making Boom. Man. Is because I was on a label with Money Black, Big Ballo, KB the Kidnapper. If y'all know what that is, it's Street Military, one of the forefathers of what the Houston scene is about. I'm in that actual group with Money Black, Big Ballo, Cascade, Obi Cascade, myself, and... Yeah, you feel me?
Yeah.
And we was the North, but we also was the South because I represented, you know, I stayed in Mo City, 5 houses up from Master P.
Yeah.
We got different pointers in the city that's doing it, been doing it. J-Dog, salute. Chuck Wade, salute. You know, Lil Mario. We got Smackwater over there. We got, you know, Ice Water Slaughter. See, if you really know something, then you gonna know people names and you ain't gonna feel sorry about telling about it. See, a lot of you hoes, and I'm gonna say it like this.
A lot of you hoes know. Hold
y'all don't
want to
fire
niggas.
Her credit, God but when every right. time fire get an opportunity, I say y'all name.
And she present opportunity
and I present
to
it right.
Yep.
You feel me?
Fire.
I got things going down like I did the Red Zone Awards. And after that, it turned into V Live.
Yeah.
Ask DC. You feel me?
Yeah.
Ask them. Fire did the Red Zone Awards where Mama West, Ghetto Twins, I brought the whole city out because that was the first time that lesbians, gays, LGBT community was being awarded at the same time as the big stars. And tell me I'm lying because Damon was there.
No, you ain't lying.
A lot of people was there.
Yeah, real deal.
At the Red Zone Awards.
Real deal.
And just a fun fact, a fun one, Faye's the only woman that has the most award ceremonies put up dating back over 10 years ago.
Yeah.
So y'all doing awards and I'm happy. Because I always like people to get their shine. But please don't leave me out the goddamn storyline.
Yeah,
please don't.
Real deal.
Please don't.
I had the dude Broadcast Houston, right?
Of course.
I hit him up one time. He was doing his awards or whatever at Warehouse Live. And there was a section in there for, you know, us, for media people. And I said, I'm gonna be honest with you, bro. I really can't believe I'm not nominated. I'm not even on the list. And he like, what you mean? I said, you don't know what I do? I said, I don't be following you.
But why should we have to tell y'all this when it can be read? If you could put in Google, just put in Rap Sumo. Yeah. If you go and do the research, you'll find everybody that you need to know.
Yep.
And it's our job right now.
I said, when the big labels send their artists to Houston, Texas. It's only three people.
I'm going to let you tell this story.
It's only three people. And I'm going to tell you the three people that they call. They call me. They call her. And they call Damon.
Say my name.
They call Fire.
Say my name.
Yeah, they call Fire, the media mogul.
Say my name.
They call Rap Sumo and they call Damon.